You're tuned to Las Vegas One on Prime Cable. Now,
call it a sort of CNN for Southern Nevada. Las Vegas One is the area's first ever channel to provide local news and information 24 hours a day. The three companies involved have waited a long time to make it happen.
But when you think about where we have been, from my family's perspective, it's been probably 30 years in the making. The idea of marrying television news with newspaper news on a cable channel that people can access 24 hours a day, it's something we've wanted to do for a very, very long time.
This is going to be a channel that has more potential in terms of a local news offering than anything else in the market, because that's what this channel will be about, all about local news and information.
That information will come from Channel 8's Eyewitness News and the staff of the Las Vegas Sun. The programming day will be filled with some national news from the All News Channel, business news from Bloomberg Business Reports, and repeats of Eyewitness News broadcasts. So, if you missed Pete and Charlotte at noon on Channel 8, you can see them at 12:30 on Las Vegas One. Original Las Vegas One newscasts will air during primetime. Monday through Friday at 9, 9:30, and 10, live local newscasts will broadcast from both Channel 8 and a new studio at The Sun.
It's a joy for us at Eyewitness News to know that we're participating in primetime newscasts at 9, 9:30, and 10, and we're going to be there at 11 as we always are, but having that ability to be in prime time and to be something more than we've been before, it's just fabulous.
My expectation is that Las Vegas One will become the preeminent source of local news.